one can escape. We're lost.
Hello everybody, and welcome to a brand new Battlefront 1 side mod from a mod map, and today we go on the Geonosis Arrival side. As you see, there's really not much of a difference, but you can see, however, that there's only 3 units each. I mean, really, it's only 1 unit that's new for each team. Definitely helps. There we go. Well, actually doing a little better than I thought I would be. Damn it. Screw you. Like one of those, what are they called? I think it was one of those orbital beacons.
Reinforcements are being depleted. Enemy forces have captured a command post.
Yeah, see if I can take this though. Got him. There we go. This grenade's actually doing, well, not grenade. This pistol's done more than I thought it would have. How'd he get me through there? That's bullshit.
We've captured a command post.
There we go, got 2 of them. There we go. darn it. Well, only 10 of them left, so that's more helpful than it is not helpful. Oh, didn't see that guy coming. Somehow one of my guys decided to go in there. That's alright. Hey, there we go. There's only two left. Let's see, Oh, dead. Okay. Hey, there I am. Well, yeah, well, anyways, thank you for watching this gameplay of the, Geonosis Catacomb sides. And, goodbye.